wish I was that tall, but I'm not. First thing people say to when they see me is, you look so much taller in your pictures. Right, so it's a, it's indeed a very special night. So I'm going to recreate my first, very first time as an 18-year-old girl, and I'm 150 now. So as a young girl, my first show with Prince was at First Avenue. And it was for a benefit concert for the Minnesota Dance Company. And that was my showcase. So he had me go out and play the beginning of Purple Rain, which I had come up with these chords, blah, blah, blah. But he left me out there for, I don't know if you've even seen that on the internet, but he left me out there for like 10 minutes playing this intro. I'm not gonna play it for 10 minutes, but I'm gonna play it long enough for everybody from backstage while they're dabbling off their face to come back on stage.
Steal you from another. everybody. That was amazing. I'm so happy. That was really something else. Have a great night. I love Prince. I love you.